obviously hoping for an early second half boost, but there are a few who can truly make it happen. And this is a very welcome tournament. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish.